إسحاق from India.
Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
Yes, Sheikh. So actually, I've gone through your series, Fiqh of Marriage, and I understand that a person should get married if he's capable enough by all means. So I would like to know if it's okay for a person to delay marriage if he's intending to save money in order to perform Hajj before getting married.
Okay, I will answer inshallah. Ishaq from India says, can I postpone marriage in order to go for Hajj? This depends. If marriage is an immediate necessity for you, then you have to do it before Hajj. And I would recommend doing it even if it's not a necessity. Why? Akhi, shaitan is lurking in the dark, waiting for the right moment to strike. And when you're not married, there are so many fitna out there, so many temptations. And I'm talking about sinful things, not the group. And if you don't protect yourself and observe your chastity through marriage, there is a possibility that you might fall into sin. And I would highly recommend that you go for marriage first. And Hajj, by Allah's will, is possible to delay because you don't have the financial means. And protecting your chastity is more important as a priority than Hajj. Muhammad from the Philippines.
Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh.
Alaikum salam.
Hiya, Sheikh.
I'm doing well, barakallah feek. What can I do for you?
My question, Sheikh, can you explain to me, Sheikh, how does this wiping over the socks works? Because I can't understand it properly. Like, is there any expression time? Can I remove the socks when it is already worn, Sheikh?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Are you talking about wiping on the socks?
Yes, Sheikh, can you explain to it properly? Because sometimes I don't understand, Sheikh, like, is there any expiration time? Can I remove the socks once it is already worn, Sheikh?
Okay, I will answer you, inshallah.